I think there's probably not many things that are more important than reputation. Certainly you need to know the business, but at the end of the day, it's this like any business where people need to, you know like, and trust you to do business with them. And it's, but I think what makes that exponentially more important in the note business is the size of the industry. I heard it described as a cottage industry one time, and I never really heard that expression, but my interpretation was it meant it's just small and people know each other. And you know, I'll be in Fort Lauderdale on Sunday through Tuesday next week at the IMN default conference. Mm-hmm. And I think that, you know, if you just look at Bobby there, people that are just there having meetings, you see how quaint it is and how intimately everybody knows each other. And so I think when you're a good character and people enjoy working with you, that becomes a tremendous asset, and it becomes a tremendous liability when the opposite is true. When you've not, you know, been good to deal with, you haven't done what you said you'd do, you haven't followed through. It's kind of one of those things like I tell my six-year-old everything. I think there's a book, I haven't read it, but it's everything you ever needed to know you learned in kindergarten. And it's kind of the you know, do what you say you're going to do, always show up on time, say please and thank you, and finish what you start. And those seem very basic, but those are things that are common sense, but not so common in a lot of industries. And I think it's just that people have gotten away from the fact that, you know, this is your livelihood repeat business is the other part that kind of dovetails with reputation. Is it's very difficult to vet new relationships. The time that it takes and the energy, it's not cost effective to always be trying to find new trading partners. So when you can really separate yourself from the rest and be memorable in a good way, mm-hmm. that's a huge asset, I think, for folks in this business. So I want to kick it back to you, but yeah, reputation is huge. I mean, I can go into a little bit about how we, you know, kind of manage that if you like.